And another thing I've done for playing this game as with Vulkan API was changing the screen mode to from full screen or windowed borderless to just windowed. So that is it. That makes the clear. It becomes clear after quit the game, and I can just launch the Ubisoft website again, and I Ubi Connect again, launch it, and from the Ubi Connect, I play the button, play button as a Vulkan, and that makes it working properly. So it working fine now. Before, I don't know why, maybe the PSU also has a problem. The hardware overall performance becomes so bad with the bad PSU, I think. This is serious, and I think this is the right solution for the, especially for the old hardwares. And think about that. Why people sell their PSU, too many PSUs? Why they change often the PSUs? So PSU quality becomes, I think, worse and worse by year after they all after the whole lot usage, it becomes bad, I think so, and that's why. But anyway, good power PSU is important, and also just changing the resolution for this old monitor, it works fine, the Vulkan. And as I told you, 53 average FPS for the DirectX 12 API mode. This Vulkan shows the 51 average. So 53 versus 51, just 2 FPS average is low. But I didn't remember the top. What's the microsec? The game time? GPU time? So maybe this is better for Vulkan. I haven't checked it out, but anyway, I will show clearly. So 51 average, and CPU render performance time, and average time, see, 18.6 microsec, I guess, and 19.7 microsec. Yeah, that's it. And CPU load, GPU load, VRAM load, RAM load. So this is a low texture. In case I telling you, so minimum FPS 36, max FPS 64, and it worked fine. And so the benchmark should work fine to play the game. In conclusion, now it should work fine. Not again, crash. I have 2 crashes. Even with the windowed mode, I had the crash. I never had the crash before, but this time I had crash. But it doesn't matter. Now, it seems working fine. R7 240 GDDR5 is good to play this game. Fairly competitive. guessing from the CSGO play, yeah, over 100 FPS may be better for this kind of shooting games, I agree, nowadays. However, at least average is over 30 and almost close to 60 average, 63 if I played with a DirectX 12 mode, and see if it's crashing or not. This is the moment. Yeah, it's working. I will show some footages with this card. I tried to stay in the corner. He got me. Playing with Vulkan API is really competitive, as you can see.
Thank you.
Oh. Oops. No. Oops. I shoot the teammate, and the teammate revenge me. So I clicked, it's not intentional. Oops. Yes, this is it. Thank you for watching. See you next time.